Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see what we've got today. And activities. Ah, man. Well, this would be an excellent day for faction warfare, but it was also a long and tiresome work day, so I'm gonna take it easy. Manufacturing, scan 2 wormholes. All right. Well, we could start with the manufacturing. Which I believe I left in Vulat. Bunch of stuff there.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Probe drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
We'll deal with all that stuff another time. Let's do some scanning. Mm-hmm. All right. Nice and easy. So let's head back to Hack.
Warp drive active.
Check the LP store. Check Fuzzwork. Let's see what's good. Okay, we got bouncers. Fusion L, Cap Booster 400. I might have some of those.
Warp drive active.
I feel like I do have bouncers. Surprise there. Have to go with Metas. But 1400.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Or 93, 94 kilometers. Got room in the mids and the highs and the regs. Let's see, tracking, gyro. No fiber. I don't know if that's what I'd pick. I think I'd want more tank, not less. Recommend armor, huh? So, especially with these, let's see, I'd go. Armor plate. You know, since we got this bonus, why not? Can we do it? Module's too large. That ups our tank quite a bit. Alternatively, go biggest shield extender we can get and a booster. That would also work. Go for shield power relays? Is that the one I'm looking for? Yeah, increases recharge rate. Anyway, not something I'm going to be trying to fly anytime soon. let's see. All right. Fusion L. We do not have. Cap booster 400, we do not have. Bouncer, we do have. volume is 34. Five, so let's go with ...25 of those. Let's see what the next page looks like. EMPS. I don't think we have that. Nope. Plasma L, nope. Cap booster 25, nope. Small cap battery, we can do that. No. Made more of those, but I haven't transferred them over. EMPL. Nope. Valkyrie. Depleted uranium S. Nope. Okay. Pretty good. All right. Let's also see if we can get one of these. Yeah, it's still sitting there. Okay. Not a big surprise. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.